Declare your champion.
Yes, please. All right, this is my luck support page. Is this okay? This is what you recommended to me. Just wanted to double check with you. Okay, cool. Because I used to have Seminary and all that, but you told me that you'd rather I do more damage. So. So do you still use Kleptomancy? Since they changed it? Oh, it's not? Oh, okay. It's up to you either way, I don't care.
Well, either lethal pimbo will hyper stack and cut them into the
Don't forget to pick.
You mind if I have ignite?
Did you see what this Lee Sin just said? Nope, go back. Cringe, baby piss. Emotes. Good job. Did someone just try to? Let me just trade to champions right before we go in.
He does that all the time. And it's like a chicken no balls type thing. And then occasionally, me or somebody else I've done it before will just accept, like, fine. Okay, let's do it.
Oh, jeez. Do you guys actually switch? Lord. Oh my god, they're using a Malphite.
They're just like, alright, switch lanes, go mid, and I'm just like, no, there's no, I'm not doing that. I'm going lethal tempo by Garbot. What are you talking about?
What's the problem? Yeah, you switched me. This is what you wanted, right?
Yeah, right, let's go.
Oh, that's great.
You're cool with Ash mid, right?
Oh, jeez. People are so weird.
Like, problem?
Did you see my new skin? I love the Battle Academia one, but this is my favorite Lux skin. The Battle Academia one is really awesome, though. I'm really glad that I got that too. I got it out of a box. Count Cassidy?
Yeah, he has Draven face. Yeah.
Interesting.
Love Draven face. And it's the best Draven face.
Draven.
I'm guessing the count stuff. That's hilarious. The count stuff, I guess, is this Halloween's thing. Is the count Vladimir and count Cassidy and stuff.
No, you get 10 years older.
Yeah, I know. I saw the little icon, but I'm talking about the count stuff for Halloween. I want to know what other skins they came out with for Halloween. I need to go look it up.
I love all the skins that made the champion seem like a totally different type of, like, YouTuber individual. That one makes them look like a vampire.
Yep.
So it's just like...
Did you know there's a pre-Void Kassadin skin?
I love all the ones that, like, wait,
really? Yeah, there's a pre-Void Kassadin skin. Cheering.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. I guess he's not going over here. According to Guido, Mista 4 is unlucky, but Jin says otherwise. He saw me. He totally saw me. Oh, how did I miss that? I'm so bad. Oh my god, I'm terrible. I'm so sorry. All right. Yeah. Yeah.
Think about where he's going besides coming.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, God. I just cringed so hard. I bet I could throw one right now and get him, though.
Full power is better than a skill. If he's not even there, that would be a pretty impressive conjure gen on a game.
Conjure a gen? Let me just conjure gen. You see him, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Damn it. He stopped. Wait, who's the support here? What? Mm-hmm.
Ezreal's going to use Leptomancy to try to get to make up for this, to try to scale, even though there's not going to be enough CS for both of them.
Get it.
But I already have Leptomancy, and
mm-hmm.
So they cannot actually pick up. And so there is no way, simply because he's pushing right now,
mm-hmm.
for them both to carry.
Yeah, you're right.
They're going to be at an extreme And so as long as we're smart enough not to let him go into them,
mm-hmm. Damn it, you had to nice me, didn't you? Yeah, yeah. I'm low on mana. I got it back.
Mm-hmm.
You think they'll end us? Nice. Do I think what? I don't care either way, honestly. I think it's funny.
What?
I think it's funny. The fact that you can without getting all, I'm sure you're a girl, I think is cool. No. Yep. Good to know. Oh, fuck off.
You're going like A, top lane.
Nope, he flashed out. Nice. Well done. Oh, God. Why didn't I shield? Okay. Think we can get two? We guess not. If you think we can, we probably can. Except for they're totally coming for us.
Come into them.
Why didn't that do anything? Oh shit, they're coming. Oh, I tried. Oh god, I'm getting out. Okay, I'm gonna back. I guess I'll grab boots.
See, Draven doesn't mind dying as long as he kills somebody first. It's totally fine to go and kill five people and then just end.
What if they made an item that let you walk while using abilities? Oh, I didn't reach you. Oh, Lee Sin's here. Nice. I almost grabbed that from you by accident. Mid? Oh. Again? Okay. Alright. Okay.
Just locked.
Okay. Nice. Wanna... You're almost out of mana. You think you can kill this, Okay. Okay. Ah, damn, I missed. Oh, damn, I totally got that. Think, whoops. Oh, well. All right, I'm low on mana. I do have to back at some point. Let me just... Oh, what? It barely didn't reach him. Oh, why did I do that? Okay, well, screw it. I guess that works. Carry me, senpai. hello. Oh, I got it. Thank you. All right. Let's go back before I die from the tower. I see. Yeah. My bad. At least it was an execute. You, yeah, I think I've got an assist on all of your kills. Yep. I'm coming. Damn, except for that one. See? Wait, come here. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Ah, I suck. See, you don't need me to feed you. You feed yourself. Now that you're here, I got it back for mana. I'll be back soon. We should also go mid at some point to help with them. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, he's doing okay. It's time for John. Uh-oh. You got Norelia behind your ass. Nope. Mine.
Shot in the face.
Oh, shit. Why did I just flash out of... You know what? Whatever. There's a thing here. Did you? Oh, nicely done. Yep. All right. There's a Ez here. Oh. Oh, I just realized they stole. You're right. You were way too damn bad. I got an A+.